Do you have pain while deadlifting? If that's the case, I want you to do the simple test to figure out if you're able to activate your core or create core stabilization. You can grab a weight and you bring your arms in front of you. If this reproduces your pain, it might mean that you have poor core stability. I'm gonna give you three exercises to help to create that core stability, and then I want you to retest and do your deadlift.